contraband pieces. They're probably Pulse for Sweet and E Flat, John Philip Sousa, Stars and Stripes Forever, and somewhere up there would have to be Sleigh Ride, Leroy Anderson. It's an iconic piece we're all familiar with, played by bands across the world. I've probably played it almost every year since high school, conducted it a few times now, so it's basically a tradition for One Ensemble 2 to play this at this concert every year. Interesting fun fact, the first time it was recorded and released on vinyl, it was released on a red vinyl in 1948, and then performed by the Boston Pops when it originally premiered. So, here is One Ensemble 2 playing Sleigh Ride with some festive attire.